is adventure. Here's romance. Here's O. Henry's famous Robin Hood of the Old West, the Cisco Kid.
Glad to see you again, Jim.
Yeah, I'll bet you are. I've been 3 years in that stir coop, and you ain't ever showed up once.
I didn't dare risk it, Jim. They might have tied me in with that robbery and sent me up here, too.
Yeah, sure, I know. Where's my horse?
Over there. Your gun, too.
Time to get my hands on this. I want to pay off some old debts. Let's go. This is far enough. Get down. I said get down.
Now, hold on, Jim. I didn't do anything honest. I'm still your friend. I'm not gunfighting you.
Stop squawking. I ain't gonna hurt you. I just want you to do a little timing for me. See that tree over there?
The little one?
Yeah. I'm gonna blast it 3 times before you can make your draw. When I count 3. Ready?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3.
By thunder, Jim. You always were pretty good with a gun, but now why? You're chain lightning. How come?
I had 3 long years to practice.
Practice with what?
With a dummy gun I made up on the quiet in the tool shop. For hours at a time, I did nothing but stand in my cell and draw and dry fire, draw and dry fire. Getting ready for those 2 coyotes that sent me to prison.
You mean Bill Shannon and the Cisco Kid?
Yeah. Shannon's still in town, I hope.
He is.
We got business in town.
Stage all set?
Yep, all set, sis.
Why the gun? You've never worn one before around the office. Expecting trouble?
Me? Shucks, no. I'm just getting so I don't feel quite dressed up without it.
So that's why you're wearing your gun. You knew Brent was getting out of prison today.
Now, don't get excited, sis.
Please get in the back room and hide. Hurry, he'll kill you.
I don't think so, Rita. My hide's pretty tough.
But...
you know why I'm here, Shannon. I promised I'd get you when I come out of prison. I'm here to keep that promise.
Get out of here, Brent.
Thank you. for his gun first.
Hurry, Pancho.
Cisco, all the time you are in a hurry. If I listen to you, I starve to death. 26. No, 25. You are always eating, and I get nothing to eat.
Come, Pancho. You know I have an appointment.
An appointment? Que loco este hombre. All the time you are jumping from the pancake into the frying pan. Say, why you do all these things I don't understand?
Now, Pancho, didn't we get word that Brent will be looking for us in San Lorenzo today?
Eh?
Doesn't Brent want to shoot me?
Eh?
Well, then let's not keep the gentleman waiting.
Get low, Westrom. Why do you want to get killed so quick when you can get killed later on just the same?
My friend. Why so surprised, Brent?
I didn't think you'd have the nerve to meet me.
The Cisco Kid always tries to oblige. Why don't you draw? Get out of this country and stay out. Next time, I'm not going to be so generous. Get going.
Why don't you put that in your smoke and pipe it?
Don't worry, Rita. You heard what the doctor said. Bill will be all right. In the meantime, Pancho and I will run the stage coaches for you.
Yeah, Bill will be up and around before you can say Robinson Jack. You know, he's a pretty tough hombre like I am.
How is it?
Just a flesh wound. Here, give me a hand with the bandage.
I got some news, Jim. That ought to make you feel much better. Make us both rich.
Yeah?
There's going to be plenty of cash on the stage leaving San Lorenzo tomorrow. You know who's going to do the driving?
Who?
Cisco.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I'm sorry I didn't get back sooner, Miss Rita. I'd have not only kept Bill from getting shot, but Cisco wouldn't be driving that stage.
That's a bad mistake you made.
trusting him with all that money.
I trust him with everything we own, and so would Bill.
Well, it's your money and it'll be your loss.
You sound as though he's already stolen it.
He will. You don't know his reputation like I do.
And don't say that I didn't warn you.
Cisco and his pal myself. You pick up the stage after I get him.
It's me, Pancho. Pancho, didn't I tell you to get that stage through?
See, but the horse was on the other...
Don't stand there arguing with me. Get back to it. Go on. You dumb mule. Look what you did.
Oh, Cisco.
Ah, your head is good for nothing but just to eat tortillas.
Well, Cisco, I was afraid they were going to kill you, so I come back to help you. Didn't I did right?
I guess you always mean well.
What are you going to do now?
Walk.
I will, but I don't like it.
Cisco.
Pancho. I'm getting blisters on my feet, I think.
And sit down and I'll pull you.
No, and get blisters some other place? No, gracias.
Cisco, why we are coming back here again?
To get our horses, like I told you, and see if we can get back the money for Bill and his sister.
Don't move, Cisco.
Now, what's all this about, Sheriff?
Trying to get your horses and sneak out, eh? Start moving both here.
I'm sorry to say this to you, Rita, but we were attacked by outlaws.
Yeah, they take the stagecoach, the money, and everything.
Who are you trying to fool with that cock and bull story?
I suppose you think we stole the money.
I haven't got the slightest doubt, Cisco.
Well, I have plenty of doubt. If they say they were held up, I believe them.
You know the truth. Try and convince the judge when he gets around.
Rita, you tell Bill. I'll lock that handcuff. Get your gun, Pancho. Get our horses. You like, Sheriff. But we'll be back, Rita.
What are we looking for here?
Tracks, Pancho. Tracks left by the stagecoach. They will lead us to Brent.
Ooh, then you are using my brains, eh?
Hey, what is this? Where did you get this watch, Pancho?
Oh, somewheres.
You better take it back where you got it from.
No, not where I got it. But it was only a joke.
Thank you.
the tracks is here, but where is the stagecoach?
You must have hit it. Keep out of sight.
You watch the front. I'll get around the back.
I didn't hear anything.
Take a look around.
There's nothing out there.
Take a look out front, just to be safe.
Put your hands up and turn around. Remember, you asked for this print.
Cisco, you and Pancho ought to stay and help us run the stage line.
Why don't you, Cisco?
For Pancho and Cisco, it is the open road. Thank you.
Yeah, and with the trouble and the sheriff is always breathing down your heels.
Well, I'll have to be going. I have an appointment and I don't want to be late. My watch and chain are gone.
Someone may have stolen it, Sheriff.
If anyone did that to me, I'd put him away for 40 years.
Cisco, let's went pronto.
But Pancho, you must say goodbye to the sheriff. He has been very kind to us.
Bueno. Adios, amigo. Goodbye.
Goodbye, Pancho. Goodbye. Goodbye, Cisco.
Goodbye. Goodbye, Rita. Bye. Goodbye, Bill. We'll be back soon.
Adios.
Goodbye, amigos.
See you soon.